kid's tough, and he got a lot better. He got a lot better from that one fight. You could tell the one fight where he quit. From
yo!
Has obviously been way more focused. Way more. Yeah, because now
with it, with the way he won, it was the way he
big tune.
What that does for your confidence.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's what much more than if he would just came in, stopped him early. Is that he had a grueling contest with this man, came on top. You know, so that really does.
Technical difficulties.
Do you think that there's any way that Mayweather is going to be rusty? Because he keeps taking these like year and a half breaks, 2 year breaks in between fights.
Well, I think the reason why he's doing that is because his hands. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He lets his hands get a good time between fights to hit.
Getting my wallet out of my pocket, it hurts to sit on your wallet. In case anybody was wondering, while I was digging around my booty. Thank you. No, what do I do? Damn right we're gonna die. That's all I had to do, are you kidding me? Shit, okay. That's a double, I remember it's like a 007 game. That's what they must have got this one. Mark Hamill, you fucking genius. Fucking crazy, man. This game's kind of really confusing on where to go to places. Could I get like a freaking mini map? Sucks. else you want me to do, dog?
Ah, good, batarangs. Of course you know how useful they are. Much better for disarming an enemy than knocking him out. Of course, with a little diligence and a handful of batarangs, you probably could render a grown man unconscious, but it is a bit wasteful. Very good, sir. You may want to use your cape for the return to ground level. By stretching it taut, you can glide quite a distance.
Quite a distance. Oh, what's this?
Show, Master Bruce. We'll move right along now to the use of the batarang. To strike with enough precision to knock a weapon from a man's hand, you'll need to take careful aim. With a little practice, you can strafe around your target without losing your aim. Once you have your target in your sights...
Do, dog. Oh, hit the little targets. I suck.
Very good, Master Bruce. Perhaps now we should brush up on your fisticuffs, as it's so often the only common language between criminals and justice. Of course, you have a wide variety of the martial arts at your disposal. Perhaps you could practice a few attacks on the training post. You may find some of your opponents a smidgen more clever than a metal post. There are few men in the world as skilled in as wide a variety of martial arts as you, Master Bruce. But there is only so much you could practice at home. Bottom.
enter the boat.
Sorry, sir. I'm afraid you're...
How the fuck? What do I gotta do? How do you do this?
Terribly sorry, sir. I'm afraid you'll have to begin again.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You'll have to begin again.
What the hell? Alright, if I don't figure something out this time. How the
Terribly sorry, sir. I'm afraid you'll have to begin.
Something's not right. Thank you. guns. Fucking cuffs. Come on, Batman, you're slow as hell. Thank you. any way to defend my fucking self? This nigga got 1-2. Score 6. What the heck?
Any evidence that Mary could come up with $5 million?
No way, that's insane.
Joker's insane, but not stupid. He must know something about Mary. We don't.
So what do we do?
We play along till we get to the bottom of this.
It's coming from Gotham Bridge. Fuck, I'm trying to get my ass whooped. Asshole.
What the?
Fucking Christ, dude! Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that. much of those do I got? Oh, man. This feels really ninja. This bitch ass. Batman sucks. This shit up. I can't believe this shit. What the hell do I do? It's kind of hurting my head, y'all, to be honest. Okay, I'm always not doing something right. So fucking stupid.
Then, my dear, you're about $5 million short of motherhood.
Shit. supposed to fight? Come on, bitch. Who hurt you?
Hope is death.
Any news on Harley?
Still nothing. She hasn't left Funny Bones Warehouse since that night on Gotham Bridge. She's acting like the Joker's really dead.
Keep a close eye on her.
stopping by. Oh, my head kind of hurts, to be honest.